Every successful salesperson I've ever met knows that referrals are the easiest people to sell to, buy faster, are usually the most profitable to sell to, and are most likely to refer you on to others. Successful salespeople always ask for referrals whether or not they make a sale, and they usually get several. Most unsuccessful salespeople either forget to ask, are too nervous to ask, or do not ask properly. And as a result, they don't get any. Bernie Rackman was my very first sales manager in my very first sales job. He constantly reminded me and the rest of his sales team on the importance of asking for referrals, and I kept forgetting. A few months after I started working for him and tired of reminding me, Bernie marched me out of the office and across the road to a junk shop. We wandered around and he picked up a brass doorknob and instructed me to buy it. And I did. Nobody argued with or questioned Bernie. When we got back to the office, he told me what to do with it. He said, when you first go into a meeting, take this doorknob out of your briefcase, place it on the desk or table you are sitting at, and say to your prospect, remind me to tell you about this later. And that's what I did. At the end of every meeting, the person I was selling to almost always asked me, so what's the doorknob for? And that was my reminder for me to ask for referrals. And of course, I had to answer their question. I stopped using a doorknob a long time ago. Now I use a beautifully bound smart leather notebook and place that on my customer's or prospect's desk. I don't need to be reminded of what to say, and I get at least 80% of my new business from referrals. So get yourself a doorknob or a smart referrals book and get at least 80% of your new business from referrals too.